thriving coastal town of Uttar Kannada district of Karnataka is home to about 60,000, representing and reflecting infinite diversity. The town is home to several excellent educational institutions managed by Anjuman, Hami-e-Muslimeen. Anjuman was founded in 1919 when a group of community visionaries pooled their meager resources and used their innate talent to establish the educational trust, beginning with a primary school. Anjuman has grown into a prestigious and large institution today, with 20 educational schools and colleges serving a total student population of over 7,000 and employing over 500 teachers, professors, and other support staff. It serves the local population as well as attracts students from many parts of the country, as well as many expats from outside of India. Anjuman's new Jukaku Shamsuddin Memorial Administrative Block and AITM SM Yahya Memorial PG Block were inaugurated on the 17th of July 2016 by Honorable Avi Deshpande and Honorable Imam Muhammad Maqsood Imran. Under the leadership of Abdul Rahim Jukaku, President of Anjuman Hami-e-Muslimeen, present also were Maulana Atiq, Mankal Vedya and J.D. Naik.
So we want to talk about the illustrious son of Bhatkal, who was a politician, but man of such exemplary qualities. I know him from my childhood, because after my father's death, he was my father figure to me. And he was always smiling. Even when he lost his election, and there was a lot of acrimony, I could see him smiling and being calm. This is something, you know, you have to accept victory with magnanimity, and you have to accept defeat with humility and goodness. This is what Mr. Yahya was. He was always smiling. He was very highly educated. He finished his MA and then he did his LLM. So he was a double postgraduate. And he was the pride of Devraja's cabinet because he was one of the youngest ministers.
Mr. Mathur, architect for SM Yahya Memorial PG Block, will be honored by Honorable Minister R.V. Deshpande Sahib.